Hyderabad this year was ranked 19th in the list of cleanest cities of India, one amongst the cities that had the potential to lead the pack. However, it did not. And what contributes in making the city dirty and unhygienic is urination in public. Despite several efforts by the government, there still are people who continue to urinate in public. To control this menace and honor the shameless, Inspector Ramaswamy, a traffic cop, and his team has found the perfect solution.